you would expect. He did everything he could to maintain pressure on Jake Paul, but Paul kept his footwork going, he kept slipping and countering, and even the shots that he took from Nate, he took them well. I was very impressed with both of these fighters, but certainly Jake Paul has improved tremendously since his last fight.
Jake Paul predicted.